some rocks on top of you, it's not dramatic. There's oxygen under there, you can actually dump to the floor. As the raft comes over, creates an air pocket that's even bigger. You also need to be very careful not to get caught in the ballast bags and anything else that's underneath. So just stay calm and swim out on your back.
Okay, anybody else have a quick go? That's it then guys, thank you very much for your time today.